Yo, G, they can't stop me from rapping, can they? Can they hop? I spit it through the wire, man. There's too much stuff on my heart right now, man.
My name is Jabria Nala. If you do not know me, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be basically just doing finishing up my paintings. I have some paintings that I want to go ahead and get out there, and I have some paintings that I want to go ahead and start on. Now, I'm not sure how long this video is going to be, but just bear with me. And if you haven't already, go ahead, like this video, subscribe to my channel, and leave a comment down below. And yeah, let's get right into this video. I want to finish up the big painting, but yeah, I'm gonna finish up the big painting because honestly, I was supposed to share this today, but I didn't feel like painting it, so it hasn't been finished. I need to move this stuff out the way. Oh my gosh. But I am in a new part of my house. I just did a whole renovation of my new studio. I'm gonna show y'all, give y'all a little tour of the studio and everything. So let's get into it. We're gonna start from out here. So okay, now you come in through this way, right? And you see everything over here. Like the last painting of 2024. And also, by the way, happy new year's to everybody watching this video. Only thing that I have to do on this painting is like a couple of touch-ups. I need to finish 5 things on here. Wait, no, 6 things on here actually. And then I need to do the background, which is this all this white part that you see in the back. I need to finish that up and go ahead and get that done. Let's just go ahead and start. Now, the first colors that we're gonna need for this, actually no, I need to look at my references so y'all can see what I'm working with for this. So now we got like this for the Falcons. I need to do this part, the Hawks. Wait, that part right there, I gotta do that too. Yeah, we got a lot of things that we need to do, so I need to go ahead and get my reds out. it is 4:38. It took me a little minute just to get those little retouches done, but now I still have to do the background, which is just gonna be like a regular blue. I'm not gonna do too much on it, so yeah, that's just what we finna do. I'm already tired of this painting, bro. Like, I love it. Like, don't get me wrong, I love the painting. It's just taking so long because it's just a lot of detail on it. So let's go ahead and paint the back. 6 and I still don't have this painting done. Like, I'm just gonna be very realistic about this and just say that I'm not gonna finish it. I'm not gonna finish it today. I might finish it tomorrow, but I thought I was. I really thought I was. But it's looking like it's not gonna happen, so. Oh, well. Good morning, y'all. It's the next day. It's January 2nd right now. I'm trying to see if I can get this dog. I don't know if I'm gonna get it or not. I'm getting it from the animal shelter, so we're just gonna have to see what's going on. It's crazy, y'all. Not really gonna be doing too much talking in this video. So, yeah, that's how I'm feeling right now. Right now I'm doing like, I just want to sit in silence. I don't want to play any music or anything like that. So, yeah, I don't really know. Today I might finish up my painting, but I might not. I don't know. It's early. It's 9:12 right now. So, I don't know. It depends. Really don't know. We just left out of the adoption place. So we did end up getting a dog, but we're gonna have to come back at 3 something to come and get it. These are the beds. Oh, I kind of like this one, this brown one. I don't like that one. That one's ugly. Oh, these are all the beds they had. Huh? Oh. Ooh, $44.99. No, ma'am. Oh, that is uncomfortable. So which one do you like?
I don't know.
Looking at the girl that I showed you this morning on YouTube, she got her crate from Walmart.
Oh yeah.
Yep. Y'all gotta see this. Jackie, look. Look, where are you? I saw that. Oh my God! Say it again.
I'm gonna tell you to come over there to Bible don't look like Pee Wee Herman your studio.
I'm trying to go to
bed by with a bunny on. Oh my gosh. They want a pet. They really want a pet, y'all. We got this for Nas. We're gonna see how these are for him and then, yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do. Wait, so we're gonna see how these are for him, but if he likes it, if he likes it, then what? We just keep getting these, or do we get something else? And if he doesn't like it, what do we get? Okay. Jackie. Hey, he just headbutt, y'all. That's not nice. That is not nice. Now what? Now? What else we gotta do? Chicken.
It's been a long time since we had a dog. Hopefully we still got it. Still got
salmon.
It.
Salmon. He got some salmon.
Beefy.
Some chicken. Can you eat this?
Let me see.
Your kid this. So we're trying to make it all fat. Can't be on weight.
We gotta pick him up. We want him to be heavy. I had my arms burning like when I was picking up that other dog. That's the same stuff. Right, that was five. It was $5.55. And we just saw these now.
Yeah, but it was shampoo by itself.
Oh, of course. But they didn't know. Because look, this says it's $12.99, right? Now, y'all, we can just go and replay the clip. Let's run the clip back.
He gonna have a little thing on.
Yeah, this was definitely in Five Below. And it says it's $12.99, but it was $5.55. No. It's a pug, I think.
Yeah, it's a pug. Nice coat. Hey, friend. Hello. Oh, let me get it.
Pug, Jackie, remember?
Oh.
We were obsessed with pugs. Remember that?
Oh.
Oh God. Oh my God.
Oh no.
No, you gotta take it up.
I mean, on the bridge.
It's okay. Earth breath, earth bath. It's supposed to be more natural. Keep it away from the eyes as best you can.
Oh, it looked at you and me mugged you. Yeah, we can't. Oh, oh, it's not puffy anymore. It went down. He's sad. He's sad. Oh man. They cut the dude down.
They better not cut my dog down.
They cut him down.
They
better
not cut my dog down.
Oh. Oh. Hey. And then you back and back. Like real aggressive.
Okay, y'all, so right now we are here to come and get the dog. I'm so excited. Jackie, how do you feel? How do you feel right now? You don't know. He's happy. He knows he's happy. He just don't want to say it. Oh God, we gotta hurry up. I'm gonna get back on the camera once we have the dog. You got him. You can't see his eyes, but we got him. He's a little trembly right now. You know, he's just looking around. See him? Just looking around. It's all right. It's okay. Jackie, why you ain't wanna grab him? Be careful. He just got out of surgery, y'all. So you gotta be careful with him. You can't even see his eyes still. I still don't know where his eyes is at. Oh, I see your eyes. You're cute.
No, it's a new place. It's okay. You safe with us. Oh, look at that. He never put his hand up. He put his hand up to you. Oh.
Kenny Hop. I spit it through the wire, man.